You know who Johanna James is?
No.
She is a British actress, very smart, extraordinarily beautiful. She does these like 20-minute, 30-minute little vignettes of things that she's really interested in, having to do a lot with, you know, ancient cultures, all the kind of things that, you know, Graham Hancock is, you know, she reads Graham Hancock. We reached out to her. I invited her on. She came on. We did a live stream a couple of weeks ago with her as a guest. So she was very interested in the whole Atlantis thing. And so because of that, there was a lot of feedback and people wanting to know more. A couple of weeks ago, we did the first three-hour live stream where I basically started breaking down Plato's account line by line. What did he actually say? Let's look at the geology. Let's look at the geography, the oceanography, the astronomy, and see if it lines up, if it matches up. I think there's one place that fits the majority of his details, and that's the sunken Azores Plateau. And I say sunken because we know it's sunken, and it's right along the Mid-Atlantic Ridge.